Oh, chat, she texted me. Let's read that again. My special somebody. Just to say that you always in my heart. My heart is full because you are in it. Be good. What we have together, it was very special. I love you, but I am a wife, and a wife must be with her husband. You need a new husband, my baby. You know that you do. Patricia, you are a good woman. He is a lucky man. If he hits you, or shit, I will rip his head off and fill his stomach with pee. I have thought about that a lot. I've also done it, but not to your husband. It's quite fun. I miss you. You were the best thing ever. A woman who liked me and who I could be myself with. Not a cunt like most people. If you want to leave him, I am waiting for you. Always love Trevor. T. That is a beautiful message from our boy Trev. Let's send her a selfie of our pee-pee. You think Trevor the type to send a selfie? Let's send her a selfie. I can't even lie. This is a good time for this. In front of the flowers and all of that. Wait, no, I'm not in front of the flowers. Now I'm in front of the flowers. Beautiful chat. Take that photo. Save that to your gallery and I'm gonna text it to her. Should've angled it up so she could see my drawers or something. Fuck, I almost sent it to Ron. Chat, mind your business. What grown folks do is between grown folks. Y'all always trying to mind other grown folks' business. Chat, the only thing y'all need to know is that we are preparing for the largest heist you've ever seen. Yes, I've said it. We're hitting the Union Depository. No one else in the history of living has hit this bank. Oh, I jumped a car on my way to it. Chat, this is as serious as the game could ever be.
That was close.
I need y'all to lock it in and take this as serious as a heart attack. Y'all play around a lot. I need you to focus. I just sent Patricia one last photo of me to help her remember what I looked it like. I just text a woman that I love because we might not be making it back from this. I might need to switch over to Michael and have one final date with Amanda. What are y'all thinking about that? Should I take Amanda on one amazing date before we really get into this? Chat not thinking about people's family. Franklin ain't got nothing to lose. The girl he always wanted already turned her back. I be sending meat pics before the first link. Whoa! Y'all don't know what the name of the mission was called either. Reese, you want your pickle to stop talking to me and focus on the job at hand. Chat, tell me right now, do I... Why my card is? Do I take Michael's wife on a date? Why the door locked? This is literally my house. Switch to Michael, take out the phone, go to internet browser and type in hello.
You some kind of method actor?
Chat, let's get straight to work. Y'all didn't want me to go on a date with my wife, so y'all made me miss out on my date.
What's
I'm
the
mad.
1040 form, schedule C and SE?
It means you're on the IRS radar.
What is going
on? I haven't filed since
here.
I left grad school.
Hey! Shows for paying customers only.
Okay,
I'm not wearing
clothes.
All right.
Hurry up. Get changed, all right? This is the biggest day of your sorry little life.
Hey, man.
So we really doing this shit?
Frank, come on. Next door. Ah, our network hacker. Don't be fooled by the CRT and the fax machine. The hardware here is state-of-the-art.
Hey,
where's the rest of the crew?
Outside.
Hey, good luck, homies. I'll see y'all at Mission Row, all right?
Oh, we'll see you there with approximately 8 tons of gold.
Gold! More bang, tons. Bang, not money!
Eight. All right, people, let's go. Get in the car, baby. We are about to make history.
Got Mikey all right, clean people, the shaving trucks are on for route. The mission.
Let's get to the tunnel.
Pulling up in that G-Wagon. I need to get... Yeah, I should give Franklin a G-Wagon. Franklin would drive a G-Wagon. You can't lie. Now, don't lie about that.
This the best you could do?
What are you talking about?
These fucking guys?
They're cool. Look, we pulled that thing with them. It went fine.
You weren't there, but we went into the Bureau together.
You setting these guys up for a fall? Huh? Is that what this is about? No, if they're the diversion, maybe it makes sense. This whole treachery thing is new to me.
Don't listen to this asshole. It's all good. No one is being set up.
I've heard that before.
Shut it,
no,
Trevor.
You actually have it.
This is the big one. And fuck me if we don't need any doubts in the back of our heads.
I could understand Trevor's skepticism, because the last time he did a big heist with Michael, he lost his best friend,
all right,
Brad.
Trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just
gotta wait, Chad.
You
chill.
Saying don't panic makes me want to panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right, all right. I see the vans. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll.
Get loose,
seriously?
Chad, loose.
Let's go.
Drop the stinger.
Perfect.
Now keep driving. They should go over it.
As they should.
What the fuck?
Just watch them. Keep your eye on them in that rearview mirror. Relax, Chad. Relax. This is a part of the plan. Relax.
Out! Out! Get out of the vehicle! Get out of the vehicle! Let's
up
go!
The AR.
Oh, shit.
Move your ass!
Please,
you do not want to die for this shit!
Shit. Oh, shit.
Your move, buddy.
No, 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 no!
Get a fucking move on! Come on, move!
Hurry up!
Just hold on!
Watch.
Hey! Get these ready!
Please. Come on, get these ready! Change them tires out.
Yeah, I was about to hop in. We got a 1 minute window before the GPS starts reading abnormal.
Ooh, then let the slaughter commence!
No, no,
who you
no.
like?
This one.
No. Oh, shit. Hey, please,
give
whatever
me him.
You need.
Yeah, no shit.
Let's go.
We need you.
No, no.
What's your name?
Casey.
Casey! Get
Jojo.
The fucking truck!
Let's go! Go, go, go! Get in!
Let's
come
go.
On, come Casey! On. You're
move
playing!
Welfare. Quit whimpering.
Union Ooh. Depository, here we come.
Let's go, Chet. Look at this fancy
hey,
machinery we got here doing.
Lucky
30,
Killers 93 40, just subscribed.
42, 44.
Shit, 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 shit.
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck, fuck.
Look, Casey, I need
you panicking,
call.
Bruh.
You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out. What you want to be right now is useful.
Yeah, right. Cool.
Onion 86, in sight. Stand by.
All right, Casey, talk that talk for me. You know what
hey,
to say.
I was expecting you like half minute ago.
Here you go. Gets me every time.
Onion 86, in the building.
Let's go.
Eggplant 22, in sight. Stand by.
Beautiful job. Beautiful parking. Chat won't be able to do this. They don't know how to drive. Or parallel park, for that matter.
They're here.
Yes,
don't
we
do
are.
Anything stupid.
Please don't. Casey, relax. This is another day on your job. Another normal day.
Let's go, pal.
Another normal day at work.
Authorization?
As far as we know. Maxwell
Good.
Harry. That's my nickname. Santiago de... whatever.
Good. Access is good. Courtesy escort is go.
Take us to it.
Follow me.
Chet, should I have Trevor with the mullet? My Trevor should have a mullet, shouldn't he? Because the picture he showed got the mullet with the stat.
Right behind you, sir.
Damn it! We were this close. Why wouldn't he be bald? He crazy. He's a hipster, that's why. He is a hipster. We already confirmed that Trevor was a hipster. This is the biggest mission of my life, Chad. I need y'all to take it.
How's things?
It's fine. Why nobody talk?
Good. Yeah. Fine.
How about the freeway is an absolute B*CH today?
B*CH.
Tell me when it isn't.
And nice. You gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your mind, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Let's go.
Who you telling? I wouldn't know half to do with my cut of the money. You know, I buy your mom, you dirty bitch. Get out the elevator. Go, boy. Casey keep acting sneaky,
collection
bro.
Team is here.
Now, that is some kind of door.
Should I put a bullet in Casey's back?
So, you know what to do.
Uh-huh. Come on.
Stop looking at us, Casey. Do you? What's that? Dirty ass fingers. Come on, Case.
Okay.
Not going according to plan.
Gentlemen?
Oh, okay. A job to do.
Absolutely.
Oh, shit.
Casey, look, he about to poop himself. Look at Casey walk. Look at that walk on Casey. Oh, man. I don't like the way Casey walking. He too scary cat for me.
There is a lot of gold in here.
We're just holding on to it for the Chinese.
No, you ever want to keep it in the United States?
Sure, take what you can carry.
That's good stuff.
Come on, guys, stop playing.
All right, come on. We got a schedule.
Yeah!
Alright.
Yeah.
Pretty sure that's heavy. For those of y'all that don't know, each pound of gold weighs a pound.
Yeah? So what's that worth?
Gold's trading at around 1,700 to 2,000 an ounce. 35 ounces a kilo, give or take. 1,000 kilos a ton, so that's...
$200 million or thereabouts.
Give me a... Yep. That sounds about right.
Oh my goodness. That's almost as much as one Ethereum. Imagine the price of Ethereum in each of these
you have any
gold
jobs
blocks.
After this?
No, it's the last one.
He's retiring.
Exploring other opportunities.
Hey, you know your chance of an early death increases dramatically when you retire.
Yeah, I'll bear that in mind.
Trevor really want me gone. Stop it, bro. Focus, man. Focus.
Ah, my back. This much metal ain't normal, is it?
Quite irregular. Order came down this morning, but the computer cleared it.
Well, let's hope no one untoward gets word.
That's what you and the rest of the security gets paid for, isn't it?
I guess you could say that.
Cargo's in the loading bay.
Get her on board!
It was Lester. Lester hacked the computer and told them to load in more gold than usual. That's how we're making this play.
Let's go!
Hey, I'm not feeling so well, and I
thought
maybe I could just, you know...
Hey, come on, Casey, suck it up!
You can't handle the hangover, Case. Do not overindulge.
That's right. This man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
That's definitely something Trevor would do. Casey, get in my... Why y'all walk that way?
Cargo is got.
Jump down the ramp? Casey, I really don't like the way Casey is playing this mission for us. If he somehow messes this up for us, I'm gonna get so mad.
Be cool, Case. We unloaded mission row, you go on your way.
Help!
Control, we got the metal. What's your situation?
Not good.
Fuck. You got a solution for this problem?
We got this signal I hacked. I can use it to keep you away from them clowns.
Okay.
Fuck. I hope you got a solution for this problem.
Yeah, right, dog, we own it.
Signal.
Okay. The link's active.
My
now
cars were not that color.
Traffic lights. Let's go. Good luck.
Hey, we got it. Man, this just ain't easy enough.
Okay, Chad.
Here we go.
Here we go. Okay, we got them. We need to make them a green light. Come on. Green light. Come on through.
I'm kind of figuring this shit out, Pete, and I've got you an okay link up. There's lag, but there's not like major lag.
Hey, shit, man. Heavy's showing up on the east.
Okay, I gotta go east here. They're waving us through.
Make a left, okay?
Go make that left.
Hey, I picked up more Merriweather, northwest of your position.
Mm-hmm. You're gonna get them the red light, stop. Let them stop. Let them stop as well. Make them
okay,
stop.
Look, so you gonna
we
go
got
right
them
at this
stopping
one.
At the top left.
This one's clear.
Wop, hook that right there. Look at that. Would you look at it?
Hey, keep straight here,
get
right
that
over
green
there.
Light. Don't turn right. If this team turns right, we ruined our chances.
Another red.
Whoa. Turn that green. Turn that green. Yeah, keep them on red light district. Keep them on red light district.
Yeah, go right at this junction.
Get them that.
Okay, I got more heavies
to
the
west.
Come on.
Keep them on red light. Y'all get green. Look at me, chat. Turn that.
Make a right there. Hey, Merriweather spotted
on
the
let
south.
Merriweather go. Let y'all stop right here. Look, chat. Look at us, chat. Look at.
Wait.
Oh, shit. Look, Merriweather's coming from the north.
Red like that. Y'all gotta stop.
Right, now, you all
red
done.
Like that. Red like them as well. Green light, red light, green, go to your destination, get us out of there. That's comp driving, boys. That's how you play that game. That's how you play that game, chat.
Hustle up. You guys, redistribute the weight.
Here they are.
Hey, good work, Cap.
Damn, I can't believe we got the medal.
Damn right, all without firing a bullet.
Oh, don't forget our case here, huh? To let ain't
no,
gonna
no,
be
please,
wasted.
No, please don't. No, wait.
Biggest score of our lives, we ain't taking any chances. Sorry, Pally. Well,
no, it ain't a chance. No, please,
he's in on it. Huh? Get up. Hey, get up. You tell him something that ain't on the news already. This whole thing was your idea.
Yeah, I understand. Not a word.
Exactly.
Yeah, how much I was just jumped. I never saw a thing.
Go!
How much did he just
fucking
get?
Fucking going as soft as that old flaccid boy in your pants. This divorce couldn't come soon enough.
Fucking A!
Yeah!
No, man! Fuck! Work first, pick a later, here. Man, all right? Oh, shit! Merriweather!
Mercenary motherfuckers!
Right, you, keep loading. We'll deal with this.
Die!
We made it too far to die now.
Go in for the kill!
Ah, that's a good shot. We need angles for each other. We need angles. I'm getting angled. Somebody pick that up.
Are you sure they're not military?
All right, we got to get to Franklin here. Franklin needs to set up angles for the team. Nobody can go left.
We deal with the mutts.
There
we get out.
All right, Trevor gotta handle this left angle.
Dude, they got him in private arm.
Bro. Wait, bro! Go to the fucking left! This game is pissing me off!
Look out! On the left!
I'ma stay on the front, man! You
who is this
front.
Running beside? That's Michael? How did you leave your post completely? We are completely out of coordination! We are surrounded! Nobody's holding up a base! This is making zero sense! Where is Franklin? Why I'm pulling out my phone? This game is making no sense, bro. Franklin, the only one that stayed in place. Yo, why does he keep running around 6 feet? I'm next to propane. Yo, what is going on? We are literally surrounded. This is the worst that could be happening.
You're gonna kill anyone. Kill the foul one.
Bro.
Four of them.
This is just all chaos. I missed every shot. Did y'all notice that? I missed it again! I am living my life.
I don't feel sorry for you.
Jesus!
So I guess we shoot up.
Why are the characters just splitting? They're splitting. They need to hold up a base. They need to hold a base. They're doing that complete opposite. Getting surrounded. So what we gonna do now is take the left side. You see how these two are attacking left?
Look out, on the left!
Trevor just got the left side locked down. Now we have the left angle unlocked. Michael is giving up the right angle. Michael gave up the right. We got two players on the left. I'm gonna go middle. It's obvious Michael wanna be left. Beautiful explosion. Okay, now I'm getting shot from my right. That's where Franklin picks up. And Franklin getting shot. Where is Michael? Michael! You're literally the worst one here. You're the best shooter.
got his crossfire. That's Franklin, now Franklin's safe. Now somebody get my left. I can't see the left.
The asshole mobile's
around. Oh, Jesus, we need Trevor here. This is where Trevor picks up all this. Look at that, they're falling right in Trevor's lap. Now Mike, who got the cross.
Ah, it was going so sweet.
Mike, who got that cross. That's the whole point. That's the whole point of each angle. That's the whole point of each angle. That's the whole point of each angle. We got each other's cross. That's the whole point of all these different angles.
Just around.
We deal. Alright, we're Trevor.
But the mark.
Trevor's just gonna move. That's why. Okay, the left. The left is being overthrown. Now we need Franklin to get up and go left. We gotta give up that right side because now the whole fight is on the left. Blow that up! Blow it up!
Are you alright? There'll be more coming.
Get down. Where Michael?
Who else will be fucking this up?
Alright, they all bunched up in front of us, and now I can push left. We cleared out left. Now I can flank you. Now that's how you play the game, Jet. That's how you play the game for your team. Alright, we're Trevor. He is undangered. He's just watching the truck.
Come on,
Michael got that left flank and Trevor blitzing him through the middle. Oh, Michael. Franklin got back to that post. Oh, shit. A car pulled right
up. Come on, through!
He should have been shooting the car before they got out. This man didn't die.
We get clear.
Bitch.
Come on.
Good shot. Yo, die. Die. How many times have I shot him?
This is someone's home, you animals. Ah, it was going so sweet.
We're Franklin. Cover it.
Just in time for the action to start.
Shit, we're tearing this up. Got him. That's comp, Chad. Good shot. Good shot, one of y'all. Got him. Who else I got? Got you. Got you. Get me the cover. Get to the cover. Watch this shot. Bang. Got him. Pushing up.
So I guess we shooting our way out of here.
Got the angle we needed, Chad. Oh, they got high ground. Got one. Got two. Now we push up. Where they at? Where they at?
Be fucking this up.
They coming left. They going left.
Hold them down.
Push up. Push up.
Ah!
Got that kill. He's still alive.
Hey man, these guys are every fucking where.
Where they at? Where they at?
What the?
We got them pinned down. We got them pinned down from every angle. Keep covering fire. Keep cover fire on them.
Just
now we push up
already.
This angle. Franklin pushed up from the left as y'all saw.
Close them down!
And now, do we need Trevor to push up one more?
How many dudes they got in this private army?
Too many on the blitz. That's how you, now you see the split. You see how we attack in all angles. Do you see the IQ of the three-headed? Yeah!
So much for the bulletless revolution.
Man, we always getting fucked with.
You, hold the perimeter. Everyone else, in your cars, we leave while we can.
Hey, what's stopping me from riding off into the sunset, huh, with my saddlebags a-bulging?
Lester's the only guy who can flip metal without making a noise, dipshit. You want to try? Be my guest.
So why did we give that metal to that random guy? He not going to know how to flip it. He going to get undercut on the money. Listen to that engine. I gave everybody else that turbo engine and I gave myself that pure American muscle. You hear that muscle in that engine? This is something Ben Diesel would do. Look at this.
We're just cops. Keep our cool.
I got your back.
Left turn ahead.
Left turn. Let's go, boys. Stop. Let that left turn talk. Let that right turn talk. Let that talk. Come on. Look at me, Jack. Look at me swerving. I fucked it. No way I did that. Chat.
Show us how it's done, Slack. Cut through a construction yard.
Oh, that's a flip of the year. Look at that drift. I did it again, Chat. I did it again. Where did it go? Shit, I watched him!
my god, what is happening? Oh my god.
Why my car flip? Yo, my car just turning by itself. My car did that by itself. I didn't even touch the controller.
Hey, the rollers is on.
The game is falling apart. Blitz through that. I can't win or lose in this game, I swear to God.
Kids back.
Chet, we lock it in now.
Come on.
This is where I get loose on that E-way. Let that thing sink. Fuck a duck, man! No, I'm getting left behind. Hurry.
Trucks up ahead. First two, take the left one.
I'm not controlling my car. Smart play right there. That was a smart play right there, chat. That was smart.
All right. Those guys will take care of the metal. Lester's meeting us at my place.
That's how you get away with a score.
Hang on. We're just leaving the gold.
Yep, sir.
Hundreds of millions of dollars worth of gold.
Hey, T, have a little faith.
What? Faith? In you, buddy?
All right, in Lester, in the process. Come on. We've been through it a million times. Any fool can take a score. It's getting away clean that makes the difference between those who walk free and those who do not.
Man, I wouldn't know what to do with that shit. I'm guessing you wouldn't either, man.
I'm sorry. I just have some trusting issues right now, Franklin.
If we get away with this, if, and it's a big if, man, then I can finally really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man. I mean, we just took the biggest score in the history of scores, and you bitches just want to moan. My mama never loved me. My friends never loved me. I'm mad because I'm rich. I'm sad because I'm successful. Man, this shit is pathetic, both of you.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Hey, we did it, assholes. We did it.
Chat, we did it.
Damn, that's y'all problem, Chat. Y'all didn't know that we did it. Look at this beautiful scenery. Beautiful mountain views as we ride our Escalade up the hillside, looking like LeBron in 06. Look at us, Chat. We are chilling. Yes, sir. Look at them beautiful hilly vistas. Look at this beautiful carnage on the side of the road. Look at all that's going on out here. Lovely drop. Look at that, Chat. Now we're going right into the hills. This cinematic view makes no sense when you think about it. How are you supposed to see where you're going if you can't see where you're at? Chat, we just stole $200 million. What would you do with it? We'll buy a bunch of hating pills, cause that's all y'all do is hate. That's a good good left turn. Are we going to Michael house? That's very federal. This is where his family lays their head. Why would I be... Michael is stupid.
Woohoo! Gentlemen!
Lester.
We have just made history.
I don't want to ask a dumb question here, but where's the metal?
I've got it on lockdown for a few days while I'm waiting for the go-ahead to melt it and move it.
Where?
Where?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Where is just the point. Let's say somebody gets pinched, well then where is the evidence? Or if anyone gets any silly ideas, then they'll just be futile.
So we can take it easy, knowing that it's gonna be a few days before Judas here shows his true colors.
Really? Now?
Yeah, now, sugar.
Why don't you take a moment while you're sitting on that big, fat pile of cash to chill the fuck out and realize what's done is done?
Whatever you say.
Well, this is a good time.
Fuck you, man!
Hey! For a couple of Midwest stick-up artists, you guys sure have become a pair of whiny West Coast douchebags!
What the fuck is wrong with the West Coast?
Oh, nothing. I love it here. Everyone's so numbed by the sun that if you use a three-syllable word, they think you're a professor.
Man, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, you high and mighty weasel. And you don't talk down them to these fucking idiots.
Hey, leave Lester alone.
Oh, you and Lester together? Oh, now that makes fucking sense.
Oh, for fuck's sake, man. You all are assholes. Man, I gotta go calm down, homie. This shit was real illuminating.
Franklin, sorry. Come on back, have a beer or something.
Franklin don't want it. The West Side got numbed by the sun. This is how I relax. I go ride my piece of shit-ass motorcycle on the expressway, looking at that helicopter race me. That motherfucker ain't fast enough. Look at that shit, it's racing me. Where'd it go? Oh, too fast for it. We need to play some real shit. I just robbed a bank. Ooh. This is what I be listening to. I robbed a bank for $200 million. I'm going coding crazy. This is how you gotta live now. DJ Escrow, coolest DJ in the world. Why am I going this way when my house is here? You got a cash app? I gotta wait for you to shut up. That's what I do got. We just robbed the biggest bank in the world. You worrying about a social media money app? Are you out of your mind, fucko? Wait till that money hit that bank account. Ooh, we got 700K. Now we gonna have over $1 million.
Man, you got off lucky, homie. Hey, son of a
potato. Like a championship. We celebrating like a championship. I need to call up a freaky girl. Invite her back to the palace. That's what I named my house on the hill. The palace. I need to invite her back to the palace and start wilding. Matter of fact, why would I stop at one girl? With all the money I got, I should bring home three. What are you thinking? Should Franklin pull a triple-double, no Russell? Ha ha! Should Franklin pull a triple-double, no Russell? Took my eyes off the road for a millisecond, almost got clipped for $200 million. Why am I driving a motorcycle? I'm worth $200 million. One accident and I'll never get to enjoy the bread again. Yo, this bike gotta go, bro. This is such a dumb vehicle. Look at my neighbor. Look at my other neighbor. With all this money I got, now I could buy my neighbor's houses. Look at this. That could be my house, mine. Look at this. Why is that door left open? That's a bait car. They want me to finesse it, but I'm worth 200 million, so ain't no need to touch it. That's a play of the year. Problem. Still can't believe I'm riding that dumbass bike. Let me leave this helmet in here with the weak ass bike.
Hey, I love the new hair.
Who is talking to me at my house? Who can see my hair? Who is talking? Why is this door open? I'm getting money now. People just start showing up.
Hi, how you doing?
Oh, man, having a party. Shit, makes sense that I show up.
All that shit? Chop, what you been eating? I gotta get a regimen for your ass.
Chat, from the look of what we saw at that party, it's very casual. So, I feel like we need to wear a tuxedo. Alright, Chat, we're gonna go very casual over there, you know? Nothing too major, just a simple look. No, not the button-ups. No, we gotta go real cozy up over there. What y'all thinking, chat? What are y'all thinking? What are y'all thinking, chat? We just throw on the look and we chilling. We just throw on the look and chilling. We get to go to a party that we not even invited to. We just gonna show up unannounced, chat, because that's what players do. Franklin look like he's 60. That's the purpose. Should I bring my dog over there? Go to the store.
Hey, Goofy. I didn't see you at Muffy's pool party last week.
Oh, because I was busy. You know, we was making plays.
Sorry, I hit you just to wake up from this nightmare of boredom.
What a shit stain you are.
Hey, what's up, baby?
Hi.
I be sleeping with my neighbor, and she 58, 9, 30.
Hey, stop that or I'm calling the cops.
Okay,
that's it. I've had enough.
I'm just standing here! Yeah. Get me out of this city! Chat!
Yes,
Chat!
I need an officer here right now.
Chat! She called the police! This don't even make sense!
A civilian requiring assistance on,
I swear to goodness, man. This is why it's so hard to be Franklin in this modern society.
Devin, hey, Slick, it's me!
What the fuck do you want? You got my money, punk?
Hey, you got some coconut water or something like that? I need some electrolytes. Damn, it's kind of warm, isn't it?
Man, you got a death wish or something. Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh, no, bro. Not me.
Nah.
Oh, yeah.
But that's my boy.
Yeah, but that's my boy.
He has betrayed everyone he's ever known. He's got you involved with the federal government, and he's messed up several business ventures of mine. He has got to go. And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is personal.
But the feds, man. The feds have told me to kill Trevor, and I obviously can't kill them both.
The feds. Steve Haynes, Dave Norton. I own shopping malls. I would not employ those two clowns in. And I make one phone call, their careers, they are over. So you're gonna A, listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire, who even the president lets finger his wife, or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass. A, B, or C, time's ticking, pal. Beep, 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 and your answer is...
Get out my
You know what? Man, fuck you.
Genius answer, pal. Total genius, but time is running. You think about it. Me, I got a triathlon coming up, and I am in deep training. Bye-bye.
Man, fuck you.
Who do I go after, chat? Who do I go after? Trevor, Michael, or give myself a death wish? Who do I be loyal to? Trevor never did nothing to me. Michael, yeah, he got me involved with the feds, but he the reason I'm in this house about to count 200 million. Trevor, I really can't say nothing bad about Trevor. He never did anything wrong. I've never seen Trevor cross me not one time. And Michael, he is my boy. I literally risked my neck to go save him from the people that Trevor had issues with. He put me on my feet, bro. Devin Weston, that billionaire, he still haven't paid me my money, so Devin Weston could be at the end of my gun. He owe me money from risking my life and risking my freedom for all them cars he had me steal. Everybody's saying neither. Chat, y'all scary.
Franklin.
Lester, dawg. Man, we need to talk. I got a problem I need your help with. Man, actually, fuck it. Man, we all got a problem you can help us with.
Calm down, all right? Come to my house.
All right, I'm coming.
Now I gotta do 90 on the dash. Devin Weston jogging up in my neighborhood. Talking about he a billionaire. I'm about to be a 100 millionaire. Actually, I really don't know how much money I'm about to have, because we had a lot of people getting cut. I just keep saying 200 million. That's how much we took. I don't know how much I actually get back. Shit. I'm gonna do the dash my damn self. Fuck out of here, bitch. I'm paranoid. I just robbed the bank.
Too close.
Catch me, even if they not chasing me. This is my neighborhood. Think you gonna outdrive me in my street? Are you dumb?
Suicide, asshole.
That's how you get up out of a jam.
Yo.
Look at this car. Lowered the suspension, tinted the windows, blackened the rims with Forgiato. Oh my God, Reese living that life right now. Hellcat engine, listen to that roar. Let me get you under that hood. You hear that bitch? Turn that engine on. Listen to that. Listen to that engine. You hear that? Hear that motherfucker growling? That's the engine. Listen to that engine. That's that Hellcat engine. I should get a track hawk for this boy. What y'all thinking about that? Get that track hawk for the boy. Look at that engine. Look at this. Boy, we doing at least 150 right now. Gunning it. Gunning it down them streets. And I upgraded the brakes. The brakes is racing. Whatever. Split that. Hellcat 2 Fire, at least somebody admiring a beautiful vehicle. The only person with a better car than Franklin is Michael. He got that red Corvette. Y'all know I had to talk about that Corvette. Now that we robbed that bank, Michael might take that thing to the tuner, get it upgraded again. Man, let me put my glasses on, because these boys think it's playtime. I'm stunting on these boys, even if I'm in the grave. Fresh to death, that's what I'ma be. Think somebody playing with y'all, man.
What's the panic, bro?
What the fuck do you think? Man, imagine a fucking scenario that would fuck things up the worst.
Boy, my mind is just racing. But you know, I don't want to say something that's really exciting, and then you have to act all deflated and say, no, it's just that somebody got the same tattoo I got. So why don't you just go ahead and tell me?
Some motherfucker wants me to kill Michael. Some other motherfucker wants me to kill Trevor. I feel I can't kill both of them. Man, I'm fucked, man. I don't know what the fuck to do right now. Damn.
Well, I can see that. Who are the motherfuckers?
Steve Haynes, this angry motherfucker from the FIB.
Yeah.
Devin Weston, man. You know the,
That angry rich fucker from whatever hole he hibernates in.
Exactly.
All right. I say, kill Michael, then kill Trevor.
Man, are you for real?
You're fucked, you know? I don't know.
You know everything, dawg.
I know, okay,
really
but
is smart.
I'm sorry. I guess this is it. You know, I'm doing my best, man. I don't know how you can deal with both of them.
And we need our money.
I know, man.
Shit. We're fucked. Every single one of us is fucked. Unless...
Unless what?
Okay. Steve Haynes is under a lot of heat because of the shootings at Court Center.
Cortez, yes.
And Devin Weston is A, known to be a major asshole, and B, known to be friendly with Don Percival, who runs Merriweather. I think, actually, Weston owns a piece of Merriweather.
Interesting. That's good to
think about. Right, 11%. Pretty good for a pseudo-liberal owning a private army. So, they would both love to be involved in capturing the bullion that we just lifted. If I tell them both that you boys are at the foundry in Marietta Heights melting it down, then maybe, both of them will pay you a visit and bam, we turn it into a bust.
I ain't got no better ideas.
All right, I'm gonna get in touch with Michael and Trevor.
Michael and Trevor.
You go to the foundry, get yourself set up.
All right.
I got you.
I'm just gonna be a sitting duck, is what you're telling me. Lovely. Let me call Amar, get him involved in this deal, because Amar like to
What's up,
people.
Homie?
Man, things are kind of fucked up right now, dawg.
It's all good, nigga. Who better to have in a fucked up situation than a fucked up fool like me?
Man, that's what the fuck I wanted to hear. Hey, look, I'm coming to your crib to get your ass.
I'm here.
All right, we're going to need to pick up Patrick McCreary, all them other people we picked up on the heist. We need as much artillery as we can get as well. Okay, I'm pretty sure we're not going to call none of them, and that's the problem. I really want us to make a call and get more people involved. Because Lamar... God damn it. Lamar ain't the option here. Cinematography view is the dumbest way to play this game, but it's the most entertaining. Look at it. Let's go, check. We about to scoop Lamar right on up. At this next light, make a right.
I'm still waiting here.
200 meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived.
There he is!
Get the fuck in the car.
Where are we going?
We head to the foundry place.
Turn on that coding crazy again. Or some suspect music. We need some of that hood stuff. Yes.
Ah! Hey, look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, you can back out. No drama.
Hit me with it.
Man, we got a real problem, dog. My boys, man. Well, we're trying to save them.
You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in.
Chat, this is why Reese doesn't have a car.
Who don't?
No driver.
This Chinese dude, some FIB cat, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston? That punk bitch? Why didn't you say we was creeping on him?
We ain't creeping on him, nigga. At least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at us before we worry about how we coming back on his ass.
But you is coming back, right?
Oh, hell yeah, we creeping on that fool.
Oh, so you ain't the Mercurial motherfucker you frontin' as, huh?
Man, I'm just trying to make something out of myself, dawg. That don't change who my homies are, nigga. It don't change my family.
Shit, nigga, you getting me all emotional now. Nigga might have to stop me from sucking your dick, nigga.
Oh, please, huh? Nigga, fuck off.
Man, every fool in this town got somebody who want them clapped.
Yeah, but that applies to some fools more than others.
I heard that.
Nigga, I'm talking about you. Everybody in this town want to take a pop at your ass.
Gotta kill the lights and creep
up. Lining up, capping this shit, trying to take a shot at the big chick.
Ain't that the truth? But ain't nobody pissed off as many motherfuckers as Michael and Trevor, dawg.
Shit, nigga, you play big, you stand to lose.
Yeah, ain't that the truth?
Gotta turn your
Look, man,
lights off.
Michael and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
I got it, man. I'll holler at you.
Alright. It's gonna be the last time we see our signature card, chat. Keep that thing on me. You know me. You know me, chat. You see how quick I up that bad boy when I know the smoke coming? You see how quick I let that thing up
That's the thing about Franklin. He let that thing sing.
Oh, that's... Well, that's Trevor. You can put it away.
Going down with a private army, and you're bringing a rifle?
Yeah, I'm bringing a rifle. It's a good gun. It'll
Why
get
they
the
aiming
job
at
done.
Each other?
That gun? It made...
Hey, man, what the fuck am I doing risking my ass trying to save y'all ass if you're just gonna kill each other?
Hey, you're not saving me. You're saving him.
Ah, you're saving this guy. Fuck.
Man, y'all gotta keep y'all fucking heads right and end this shit. If not, man, I'll put bullets in both of you motherfuckers. Hey, they here?
I know them when I see them, homie. They creep.
All right, good. Y'all hear that? Now, if we doing this shit, man, it's either now or never.
Come on, Trevor.
Shoot each other. Hurry up.
Fuck it!
You don't want to shoot him at all.
Where do you want me?
I want you not to die.
All right, man. You go over there.
All right, where you want me?
You hold your position right there.
Okay.
I'm gonna go over there.
See, check the angles. That's what I was talking about when he was robbing the bank. Them angles. You need to angle yourself angrily.
Oh, I really do only got a pistol. I was kind of joking with that.
You're the building. Watch your sector.
Chill. Oh, got away.
They hired trained militia for me to use a pistol from this distance. Have you ever tried to shoot a pistol in Call of Duty from a long distance? Do you miss every single shot? Exactly. So why am I holding a pistol? Let me pull that Uzi out my drawer! Bang, bang, bang! Look at me, letting that thing sing! Trevor got the flank of the year! Walked right into a trap, boys. They walked right into that trap.
Check out the catwalk up there.
Catwalk.
Everywhere, come out. Up the door next to me. I can take him.
What are you using a sniper rifle?
Can I kill him?
I can't see.
He goes a long way away.
Here it goes.
I got the drop on him.
Get down!
We were waiting!
Good one!
I'm putting him down! There's more dudes! The FIB and Merryweather are doing us a favor!
I gotta stay down until Franklin can get the angle.
Get each other out!
You're not gonna chase him, no?
There it go.
Finish them all!
We're Mike. Give Michael an angle, too. That's Trevor as Michael. Run to the head. Yo! This is a Barrett 50 cal. Why am I cocking it back? Should they just be shooting?
This one's mine!
Hey. Reload.
He's mine!
When did the Barrett 50 cal become bold at?
They gonna run up on me. We got this. Go help your friend. Alright, alright, I'm coming, dog.
Man, I'm missing every shot. Smart, though. Go now. Nobody looking. Go. There's a door right here, I think. No door there.
Fuck you!
Hello? You've been SOS, nigga! SOS!
I'm on my
hold
way,
tight,
bro!
Dog, please, hold tight!
I'm down right here.
They running
a ball!
Jump the railing!
I'm gonna try to get to you!
Chat, my life is messing me up! How can't you get down from up here? Why they let me run this route?
Right now, homie.
Keep your head down, they all coming.
What is going on in the world? Bro. Go.
I need some help, man.
I'm trying to get out the house.
Homie, I'm trying to get to you.
I'm running like a dummy.
Look at me! I hate this game! Oh my god!
I'm mad. I'm so mad. I'm actually real life mad. I'm actually mad. Do you see me?
Hey, I think they see me, my nigga. They wanna boss.
What? What was that?
We got this.
They shooting tasers?
Alright, I'm coming, dog.
Go. Now we know we have to aim to get down these stairs.
I need some help right now, homie.
Don't let them clap you, homie!
Get some cover!
I need some help, man, quick!
Oh, hold tight, man, I'm on my way!
Good one, Trevor! Bro, shoot him! I swear to God, I'm going to die.
An SOS, nigga, SOS! They're running up on me!
Oh, fuck a duck, give me AR. Got one to the head. Got one off the ledge.
LD, just hold on, man.
I got the angles. I got the angles. And I see that guy on that ledge. He can't shoot me. That guy on that ledge right there can't get an angle on me.
Frank, I think T's in trouble. There's an FIB team where I last saw him, and he ain't responding.
Man, I gotta stay out here with Lamar. Can you get to him?
Shit. Talk to me, Trevor.
Oh, he dropped down. He was mad that he couldn't get an angle. He was mad that he couldn't get an angle.
Right,
he
I'm
moved his position.
Look for a living!
Why did you bring a sniper to this fight?
Just get him! We out here, dudes!
Trevor!
Let's go, Mike.
Can you stop being an asshole, please?
Get some cover! Go to hell!
Hey, keep on coming out here!
Ah! I'm dead, Chad.
Come on, T, cut it out!
Fuck me. Got him. Got him. Oh, that's count.
Trevor, stop being a prick!
Give me this AR, check. Go up those steps. What happened? Why am I fighting for my life, then? I'm fighting for my life. What is going on?
Fine. I'll try and find it. Say something! Trevor!
Caught you on the way down. Climb that wall. Reload and blitz. It's time to blitz attack. Reload, I got the 30. It's time to blitz, Chad. This is what you call a blitz attack.
Take cover! What's the problem, T? You're
fucking I'm floating on the blitz, Ang!
Come on.
Got him on the blitz. Got you.
Talk to me, G!
Come on! I missed the ladder. Oh, he was here the whole time.
There you are! Man, you had me worried!
What? He's just sitting there? How did I fail the mission last time? He's fine. I emptied the room. How was he about to die if I didn't even touch him to do anything to... What are you talking about? What are you talking
about?
Took
a knock. I was sitting out a few rounds. It's good to know you care.
Now I'm in a bad position.
Oh,
you gotta get high ground.
Don't do it again.
Me.
Watch. No, another FIB team on the way.
Now Michael got the high ground. Oh, they are pushing through that door. We gotta get back on Michael.
They keep on coming out here.
Get low. Now we got the dominant position. We got the high ground and the angle. They hit me through that little crack right there. Don't let him push up on you, T.
There's some serious shit going on down here where I'm.
Now let's let Michael cross him from a top. That's free. That's the teamwork. Two different angles. They can't handle our angles.
It's war zone outside, homies.
Are we clear?
Well, I feel like them red dots is... No, them red dots are red.
Alright, I'm gonna get Trevor, because he obviously don't know where he going. Fuck all that. I'm going back to Michael. I thought he was walking towards the door. I don't know where he headed.
I'm in the ship, man!
Franklin, get into it.
Where's Lamar?
Where'd I get an AR from? Signature car with you, chat. That's only a play a comp player would make. Did y'all not just see that IQ hop right in my whip and got right up out of that? High IQ got myself right about that jam. Got myself right about that jam real quick and easy. Did all that? Wait, we're surrounded. Oh my god, this is such a bad location. You're literally surrounded, buddy. Now we got our back.
I'm putting him down.
Got two. Got three. Got four. Five. Six. Come on. Seven. Blitz technique. It's time for the blitz. It's time for the blitz technique.
I'm closing him out.
Shit, the blitz. Got him. The blitz. It works every time. Good shot, boy. Push up.
Taking him out.
Missing. I can't do that. Who shot me? Look at us, chat. The three amigos, the three hombres, the LeBron and them. Look at us. Gotta tackle Franklin.
Oh, looks like we did it.
Shit, for now.
Exactly. Did y'all see the blitz technique, the shoot on the move?
Huh? Are we just gonna wait around till someone else comes to kill us? Or are we gonna wait till this fucker gets turned again?
Oh, bite me. Ain't anybody getting turned again, and you know it.
Hey, man, the way I see it, we only just begun to clean this shit up. We got a lot of old friends I think need to be re-educated.
A lot of friends. I mean, things could get really messy.
No, we just gotta silence a few noisy people.
Well, hell yo, let me see. There's,
Steve Haynes.
Dave Norton.
No, we need him alive.
Why?
So nobody fucks with us afterwards.
What about that triad, motherfucker? The one that think you two boys is dating? Shit, you know he bound to come back.
Yep, there's that.
Well, who's the guy who set up Lamar?
Stretch, you wanna throw him in?
Should Trevor throw anyone in just to satisfy his bloodlust?
Whoa! Hey! It's called a fucking loose end, all right? Now, if we're gonna be men of peace and tranquility, we tie up loose ends.
Makes sense.
Man, Stretch has been a liability.
But then we're gonna have to take care of our old pals, Devin Weston and Steve Haynes.
Oh, fuck, what a mess, man.
Well, let's get it cleaned up. How about you get Lester on the line?
Why I got my motorcycle here?
Who is this? Stop calling this number.
Hey, it's me, dawg.
You're alive. I thought someone might have your phone.
Nah, but look, I got you on speakerphone.
Did Mike make it?
Yeah, I'm here.
And the other one?
See you putting the ground wheels.
You, just calling for a chat?
No, we got some work to do. Can you get us some whereabouts?
I'll do my best. Who?
Steve Haynes to start.
And Devin Weston's ad.
And, Wei Ching. W-E-I-C-H-E-N-G. Wei Chang. Wei Chang and Franklin's pal, Stretch.
Stretch?
Yeah, man, look, his real name is Harold Joseph.
Okay, well, I can tell you that Agent Haynes is taping a show over on Del Perro Pier. Shooting permit came up immediately.
Check it! I wanted to ice that fucker since the moment I met him.
All right. I got a signal from Mr. Harold Joseph's phone over at the B.J. Smith Recreation Center.
No, I got him. Let's keep him clear of known associates.
All right, thanks, dawg.
You got it.
What you got for me?
Tao Ching's credit card just bought a Magnum at the beach club in Pacific Bluffs.
Okay, I'll go ask his ass about his punk-ass dad.
When I find Mr. Weston, I'll send the coordinates.
All right, good.
Get rid of Mr. Ching. Who's the closest in the city? Because I don't want to have to drop out East Coast, West Coast. All right, this one's pretty close. Bring down Haynes.
got $3 million sketches. We couldn't hire a private militia to counter the private militia.
I got the best one, so I ain't taking anyone else's.
TP Enterprise, main campus.
All right, Ron.
What's happening, Trevor?
We're undergoing a transition.
Oh, yeah?
I think that Chinese problem might be taken care of, and there's money in the bank.
Well, the O'Neills are gone, and the bikers ain't shown up again. So we're rich and at peace. Long as the forces of corporate darkness don't identify us as a threat, there's nothing to hold us back.
Yeah. That's beautiful. I guess we're all out of excuses.
Chap, we're gonna be all out of excuses. What you think about that?
Fuck me!
I think he got the union title. What are y'all talking about? Shut up. All I need y'all to know is that we're millionaires, but we didn't hire some goons to shoot guns with us. We literally three people fighting unarmed, and that made no sense. Why did we not get backup? Answer that question. Tell me right now. We need to kill Michael White. She did nothing wrong.
Les, see if you can patch me into his radio mic. I want a last reminder of what an annoying prick he is.
Los Santos. A city of saints. A city of sinners.
Sinners.
And nothing in between but the FIB.
Cut!
God, this is crap. Who writes this bullshit anyway?
You probably wrote it.
Okay, all right. You got this framed right?
Yeah, you're looking great.
Is it chin? How's the chin?
Oh, sharp.
The chin, right, the audio's clean? Check.
Nice. So, well, say something.
Check.
Yeah, it's great.
Okay, fine. We're on. I'm ready. You ready?
Speed.
Let's go. I'm ready. All right, let's do this, people. I'm a professional. Let's go. Hi, I'm Steve Haynes. This.
What's going on, brother? Fuck. You gutter, yo.
Yeah, I am gutter. I'm as gutter as they get. Where is he?
Is the result. Throw in a senior FIB agent, and you've got a unique look of what's really going on under the hood.
Is that it? Wait, where is he? I don't see him. Oh, the cops is here. God damn it. There he goes. Pull it out!
Ready?
Rolling.
Oh!
God, what's his name? He shot him! Jesus!
Oh, fuck.
What is that?
How did a cop get behind me? Was I not looking? Did I literally shoot in front of a cop? Did I shoot in front of a cop? Let me get a soda. Killing people make me thirsty.
You creep!
Dumbass. Bro!
There's no way out!
You absolute moron.
Oh shit, they came at me now. What the fuck of a dog, man? Thunder to a movie studio. helicopter I gotta dip from. Perfect play. Perfect play. That's what I call a getaway. That's how you get away from them. Chat could never.
Hey, Lester, I dealt with Haynes. You got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. The Meriwether team was dispatched to protect him at his house in the Tongva Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Dang! Whatever. I'll go up there and get him.
So who we got, man? Stretch and Wei Chang are still in play.
Alright, Trevor gonna find his way out of there. That's on him. He gonna find a way up out of there. Oh, Michael got right around the corner from him. We can make this look like a drive-by. It's gonna be easy. Just pull out that AP and just pop, 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 pop. Real quick and easy. Look at him. Lamar Davis. Look at this. It looks like this a drive-by.
Only pair of bitches that stretch.
Hey, man, he got stretch, man. Roll on his ass.
Just make that look like a drive-by.
Man!
Somebody got clapped.
That's why Mike was the cleanest of the group. He need to do his job and ghost.
I'm clear. Your pal Stretch? He ain't a problem no more, Frank.
Shit, he wasn't my pal. He was a total cactus, homie. Thanks. Who's up?
Just as easy as that. Is this really murder music, Franklin? What are you doing, buddy? Ah! Is this really murder music for you? Lock in! I've been trying to drive out here since sundown. This man Franklin been on the road for hours.
Hey, the old man's here. He's leaving the Beast Club. I'ma do it now.
Got a silencer on our pistol. What am I looking at? Wait, who's still alive? Why do they shoot from the ground, bro?
Hey, I got out clean. You dudes ain't gonna have no more triads coming out.
I ain't no starting to say.
Anyone to sell super weapons to either, but hey-ho. Who's next? I'm picking up Devin Weston so we can have some fun with him. Now, don't worry. I won't get started till we're all together. Not properly, at least.
Driving in this game, bro. The driving makes you feel like you're. Shut up! We should be killing Martin Madrajo to get his wife. Devin has surrounded himself with Meriwether guards. That sounds like a you problem, because we don't have to care. Kidnapper. Oh, Devin.
We gotta come!
Where you got what?
Moron. I'm the definition of SP! I'm the most suspicious person you'll meet!
Die!
You wanna bring a war to us? We gonna bring that shit right back to you,
get
buddy.
That son of a bitch!
Fuck you!
You bleed like humans, but I know you're reptile.
It might be reptiles, Chap. That's how you get to this type of money. Oh, shit!
Retreat!
Down. I'm a walking combat situation, assholes!
Here it comes!
Fuck, you got the angle on me.
Hold your lines! You don't back. Let him near DW!
Give me that.
You arm. Can't hide forever!
That's a steep fall for you, buddy.
Oh!
Wasn't steep enough, you're still with us.
He got Menendez!
Oh, that was Menendez. They know about that.
I'm here for ya!
Whoever first to pull this trigger, buddy. Whoever first to pull that trigger. Yes! Whoever first on that trigger, cowboy! Just like the old West.
I'm getting kinda bored of killing you, friend.
They holding angles. I'm walking into their death trap. This was a low IQ play. Did you see I hit the bulletproof glass? Barely missed his ass. That's maddening, bro. He shot me with a shotgun. Devin, and we're here to pick you up, playboy. Where are you, buddy?
One of the old operatives are dead.
Wait, hear me out.
Bitch, no more talking.
Oh, we taking his old school sedan. Blocking the whole driveway. Okay, it's not actually. Damn, this is a long drive.
I got Mr. Weston. Let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliffs off the GOH, Chilliad Mountain State Wilderness.
It's a real old school drive right here. This old school whip is pretty nice. Why is he swerving like that? What was that? Look at the beautiful light. Listen to that music. It's a beautiful way to start off your day over these lovely mountain vistas.
Where am I? Blow me out of here!
This is why people want to kill you. You won't shut up!
Weston thought he had the money to be untouchable. We putting hands on that boy today, Chad. Look at all these beautiful grassy greens. These ain't even palm trees, but they
you're
nice.
You're a resourceful guy getting past those trained killers. I need someone like you in my organization.
The CEO position's gonna be vacant real soon, Slick.
I've got nothing against you, apart from the obvious hygiene issue. Michael caused me problems, so Michael had to go.
You're looking at it rationally. There are people who are useful to you and people who ain't, and the people who ain't gotta go. Me? I'm not rational. I don't care if you're useful or not. I feel like taking you out, Devo. So that's what I'm doing.
This is a serious offer. Work for me, you'll have everything you'll ever wanted.
All I've ever wanted is to watch you drift in and out of consciousness as you're slowly disemboweled.
Yes, that's the kind of creativity I need on my team. Come on, let me out of here.
Look, I got my own company, Trevor Phillips Industries.
Oh, yeah, a fellow entrepreneur. Let me buy a stake and give you money to grow.
I don't know if you heard, but I'm kind of gold rich right now, so you got precisely nothing to offer. Prepare for the end, my friend.
You got nothing to offer a man that has it all. Look at this beautiful car riding up the sunset.
Go meditate, you phony prick!
Tow truck, I could use a lift. Think they'll hook up with our car? They didn't hook the car. Hook it. Hook my car. Hook it. You son of a bitch.
Chat, we was close.
My friends won't be happy if I empty a clip into the trunk.
Look at that jet flying. Chat, you ever seen a jet fly? I have seen a jet in the sky. Oh, look at the
light. Oh, I am so sorry.
Still hate that.
Find a happy place, you dead cock!
Maps are now online thanks to iFind Street Maps.
And America, she is doomed, say fleeing immigrants.
Look at that Lambo in green. We'll be able to buy one of them, chat. We're gonna have to get ourselves one of those. Stop banging on the car.
Were engaged by the security forces and a Meriwether security team, but escaped. The scale of the robbery led to
illegal immigrant news.
What is that news they tell us?
Right now!
Pipe down! Here we are, Slick, with a few minutes for some one-on-one time.
Get the ammo news, chat. How you missed the turn? I made the turn. Shut up. Oh, look at that sunset over the horizon. Look at us, chat. Them dollar signs on that rock. We made it, Chad, to the life of luxury.
Never better, amigo.
Good.
Franklin?
I'll be here.
We actually made up as friends.
Franklin.
He's dropping that dumb motorcycle.
I assume you got him?
Ooh, safe and sound. Ain't that right, buddy?
Hey, my bad, homie. I picked C. Ain't that a bitch?
You know, Devin, the way I see it, and hey, I'm no intelligent businessman like you, but the way I see it, there's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism of the type that you practice. Number one is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you, and then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two. Offshoring your profits.
Offshore?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T?
No.
Franklin? I wouldn't.
Oh, no, I ain't going nowhere.
No, see, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does. Hey, Devin. Goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice.
Bye-bye.
Oh!
So now what?
Now we keep a low profile and get on with our lives.
As friends.
Well, do I have a choice?
No, not really.
All right, then. As flawed, awful, totally uncomfortable, and poorly matched friends. Absolutely.
Oh, that's perfect. Then we can get back to the kind of capitalism we practice.
Shit, I don't know how much more better that is than Devin's con.
Ooh, hypocrisy, Franklin. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, at least I know the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it. So does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man, you two motherfuckers terrify me of that middle age. I'm good.
You're right to be afraid, Franklin.
Yeah.
Be very afraid, Franklin. Tell you one thing, T. I'm getting too old for this nonsense. Oh.
just like that, champ, that's the end of the game. Now we gotta get our millions of jabillions of dollars from robbing that bank. Now we gotta get our money from robbing that bank. What do you think? What do you think? Getting our money from robbing that bank. What do you think? What do you think? Float gon' float, the ship gon' sink. What do you think? What do you think? I think I might have sink again. But I can't even skip this intro. But alright, chat, we done with this.